I basically have to break this rock. All right, so our project is called Rockiology, for rock and biology. We're interested in rocks because when you go to deserts, they're very, very dry places. And when things get really hard for microorganisms, they find refuge inside the rocks. This is like a survival strategy. Studying deserts is what we call an analogue environment, which is an environment as close as we can get to, for example, Mars. It's never going to be as cold, it's never going to be as dry, but it's as close as we can get to the condition of Mars. The other aspect that is very dear to my heart has to do with astrobiology, which is looking for life elsewhere than on Earth. And so if you look at very dry places elsewhere, then the logical thing is to look at the same places where you find organisms on Earth in very dry places.
And it is green because of the chlorophyll.
What is exciting about this is that I can combine my passions about being in the field and discovering new things with my imagination and creativity. I mean, this is science fiction, right? Trying to find life elsewhere or where we could find life elsewhere. And all of this combined with very strong, solid science.